how the today I would be doing an unboxing on a mini circuit board, a spot welder. I would be assembling it. I saw this product on Banggood and I didn't read the specs. I went ahead and ordered. When it came in, I realized that what I saw on the picture is not what I received. So when I got home, I decided to read the specs and the capacitors were not included. Let me turn that. This is the product. Yeah, this is the product. What I received was just the board without capacitors. So what I'm going to do now is just assemble the capacitors. I received the capacitors, but I had to make brackets for them because the bus bars wasn't included. So this is what the mini circuit board comes with. The board is in this, and two leads. They have the board in a static bag. This is the board. Now, to assemble the board, you need to put the capacitors on, or the capacitors, the buzzer on. This is the buzzer and the polarity plus and minus. So you have to make sure you get the polarity right. Once the polarity is right, then you put some flux on. Today's a rainy day in the Caribbean. Then you take your snips and cut whatever excess you have. The way they trim that, all the wire is at the top. Then you connect your leads. Like this, and I don't have a crimping tool. So I'm going to use what I have.
I should let this cool down. While it's cooling down, I'm going to do the other one.
If you find the video is helpful and informative, give me the thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed, you can do so now. Take the opportunity and do it now. And click on the bell icon to be notified of further videos. this is it. This end is to go to the battery. Actually, I won't be needing the positive lead because I will be hooking, making a bracket and hook that up directly to the capacitor. When I do this is it. In the next video, I will show you all the hooking up of the capacitor. If you find this video was helpful, please like, comment, subscribe, click on the bell icon to be notified of the video. Anything I use in this video, I'll have a link in the description below. If you purchase from my link, I'll get a small commission at no extra cost to you. Thank you. Until the next one. See ya.